This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the startup tabs are missing from the task manager in your Windows computer, then please read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check in the safe mode. This has been explained over a separate article and video. The second solution is to scan the PC with an anti-malware software. You can use Windows Security or any reputed third-party software product for the same. The third solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC /scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. The fourth solution is to perform a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and choose Next. Proceed through the system restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.